How to install a 10-foot aluminum rail skirts. Assemble the 3-piece push-pin pole. Slide the assembled pole through the pocket on the rail skirt. Wrap the fitting around the fascia leg and insert the pole. Line up the holes in the fitting and pole and screw together. Repeat at opposite leg. Secure the side straps on the sides of the rail skirt to the frame legs. For more information or to order online, visit gettent.com.